Northwest, Park 93 South. The train is currently headed to Midgard Sector 8. A soldier operative will be inserted to neutralize the situation. Cards proceed as scheduled. Commence mission in 3, 2, 1. Mark. Begin mission. Operative is ready for insertion.
The train has been overrun by Wutai troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh yeah!
Get serious! Zach,
focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train. Understood?
Hello to you, too. Come and get it!
Zach speaking.
Making progress, Zach.
Angeal, what's going on? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
You mean towards Sector 8?
Yes. But first, you're gonna have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Within reason.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode.
Not too bad.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
Thank you.
combat mode.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Mm. Hey, Zach. You seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments. Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
One of the firsts has deserted. Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion is why your training's on hold. Whoa. A first.
Zach, you're up.
Yeah, finally. Time for some real action.
Yes, it'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
Zach. It's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier, First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Oh, Angeal! I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zach.
Sir.
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once. After entering Wutai, we go straight to work. If you have any questions about missions and combat, he can help you.
Hey, Zach. Anything you want to know? Just ask. First, we should really go over combat. You probably got a handle on it in training, but I sent you a mail explaining the basics. Take a look, okay? So, did you read it? Thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all in one read.
That is so not true.
Well, it's there if you want a review. Oh, the materia you were using during training has been taken back. Powerful materia have to be earned. Those are the soldier rules. Now, let's talk about missions. The various services Shinra provides for civilians, those are what we call missions. To take on missions, you first have to register your information on the mission board. Once registered, you can look up mission information on your handset. I'll show you how to register on the board. Come on! Now that you're officially registered, you should try a mission.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
The save point's that way. If you're not completely sure about something, read the tutorial mail that I sent you.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Nice work. You cleared the mission.
I could have done it blindfolded.
You're the man. I can't wait to see how you do in Wutai. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. Let me explain about these supply pods. In these pods, you'll find items that you can use in battle. Compliments of the company.
So they're provisions for soldier members.
Make sure they don't go to waste. Check the pods before every mission. Ah, I wonder what's in there today. All right, looks like you're all ready to head out. Lastly, let me tell you about mail. Just now, I sent mail to your handset. You can also get messages from Director Lazard and news about the company via mail. You should check it regularly. Who knows? Maybe you'll even get mail from new friends you make.
Yes!
But don't just read mail that you get from girls, okay? Well, I guess that's everything. Looks like it's time for you to head out. You're with Angeal, right? Good luck.
Yeah, thanks for all the help.
There's little time. Please get ready to go at once.
It's time to head to Wutai. Are you ready?
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Thanks?
Fort Tamblyn is straight ahead. Let's go. The unit is already standing by.
You two there! Hold it!
Okay then. Leave this to me!
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Resolved.
Oh, yeah! Okay, next!
Calm down, Zack.
No can do. I mean, the director is watching, right? So I have to make a good impression.
Zack, heard of dumb apples?
No, what's that?
Incredible. You really don't know. Well, so much for you making first.
Whoa, wait! What's this dumb apple?
Activating combat mode.
Dumb apples.
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zack.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Benora White tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Begin mission.
Intruder! It's Soldier! Damn! Stop him!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Are you in?
Piece of cake. Could have done it blindfolded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out, will I make first?
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion. Run amok and gather attention. Do well, and you'll gain favor with Director Lazard.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
Activating combat mode.
Training hard, I hope.
You better believe it. Leveled up, too.
All right. Let's see the results. There, your data from last month.
All right. Bring it, V from last month.
No improvement whatsoever.
Training's over.
Maybe I should leave him with Sephiroth for a while.
Conflict resolved.
This way! Follow me!
Come and face us, soldier! If you dare!
Huh? Where did he go?
Sneaky little pest. Treachery!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
This is Lazard. Enemies appear to be lurking in every corner. This fortress will not fall easily.
Yeah. Just now, I was checking out a revolving wall and was jumped.
Other walls may be trapped too. Stay alert.
Activating combat mode.
Combat mode.
Get him!
Activating combat mode.
The end! Got him! Later!
Conflict resolved.
Make our stand here! Ready, aim, fire! Give it up! More troops are en route! It's over!
Activating combat mode.
He's charging!
Stand strong and charge back! Cowards!
Activating combat mode.
Occupied the fort. I just needed you to keep their attention, but impressive. You did well. Keep pressing forward.
That must be the central area.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Later!
combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
This.
That is Wutai's guardian deity, the Great Leviathan.
We are the Wutai Army's elite, the Crescent. We serve Leviathan and smite Wutai's enemies. Soldier of Shinra, a query. Is the goal of this invasion to spread your Mako reactors?
Yes. A reactor here would allow people to live better lives. And that includes you.
This better life that you speak of comes at the grave cost of losing our homeland. Pain and despair, that's what you bring. One more question. You have power, so I must ask, why do you use it to cause evil?
Is it wrong to spread happiness through Mako energy? Is that what you consider evil?
I thought we could reason with each other as warriors. But sadly, I was mistaken.
Then let us settle things as warriors. Come forth!
Activating combat mode.
You finish me.
Not in the mood.
As long as we draw breath, we will oppose Shinra. Now, finish it.
Oh, come on.
training when you can. 2, protect Wutai at all costs. 3, ugly Shinra soldier dudes must be punished.
Who are you?
I'm Wutai's greatest warrior. It's over for you because now you have to face me.
A little kid? This area's not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're gonna have to go through me.
Oh man, what am I supposed to do here?
Shushu ha! Take that, bad guy! Shushu ha!
Ah! No! You got me!
Ha ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wutai.
Boy, oh boy. That's a lot of energy. Now, back to work. You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
Hush!
resolved.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching? Ha ha, gotta move. No time to play.
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks.
I'm here. I must apologize. Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zack.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tamblyn. I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... Your work here far exceeded my expectations. Keep this up, and the day you make first may not be far off. And Jill, you were right about him. He definitely has potential.
We'll see.
I can say this now, but when Angeal first recommended you, I was skeptical. At that time, all I'd ever seen you do were squats.
Zack, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Sephiroth? The hero? Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Activating combat mode.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Zack, come on. Zack, take the director to safety.
Contact Sephiroth.
Zack can handle it. Now go!
Follow me, Director.
Director Lazard.
Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Zack, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it. These aren't Mutai troops. A summon? Who called it out?
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
Concentrate. I'm feeling it.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it!
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that! Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never! What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.
Soldier Second Class, Zack.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Sung of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey. It's Kunsel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Hey, can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right. I'll be outside the briefing room.
Before you go out on a mission, you should always remember to check the supply pod. You know, because we're not notified when it's been restocked. Rumor has it that it's because of the company's cost-cutting measures.
Hey, Zach. Word of advice? You should go places and do stuff before missions. You know, so you don't have any regrets. So, what do you say we go down to 1 and head to Sector 8? Here we are, Sector 8. Okay, now we should split up.
Wait, what? You brought me here just to ditch me?
Don't you get it? This is for you. You usually have so little time before assignments, and you can get more done if you're on your own. If you want to go back, go that way. See ya, Zach. I'll be in touch.
Excuse me, but are you with Soldier?
Soldier Operative Zack, yes.
Zack? I've never heard of you. You must be Soldier Second Rate.
We were just talking about who the greatest Soldier member is. For me, it's Angeal. He's so straight-laced and thrifty to boot.
If we're talking about the greatest in Soldier, I can't think of anyone other than Sephiroth. Just imagining him walking around shirtless is enough to make me swoon.
You two don't know what you're talking about. This is the Age of Genesis. There's nobody better in Soldier than him.
Soldier first classes have a big female following, it looks like.
What sets Genesis' fan club apart is that we're better funded than other fan clubs. We have a very generous sponsor that's backing us, and we sell various merchandise too. How about it? Would you like to join Red Leather, the premier Genesis fan club?
Within Soldier, there's no one more popular than the hero Sephiroth. Which explains why he has so many fan clubs, from big to small, casual to utterly devoted. There's just too many to count. That's why it's important to look for a fan club that suits your needs.
Would you like to join Keepers of Honor, a fan club dedicated to Angeal? If you join now, you'll get our recent newsletters that include bits of Angeal's official profile. Welcome! You are now an official member of Keepers of Honor. See? You just received your first newsletter.
Sets Genesis' fan club apart. We have a very... How about it? As a perk of new membership, you automatically gain a chance to win a replica of Genesis' rapier. Oh, it looks like you just received your first newsletter.
That getup. Are you with that Shinra outfit, Soldier? I hate Shinra with a passion. I want nothing to do with you.
I'm sorry, but Soldier guys don't interest me.
Thank you.
Activating combat mode.
Journey in! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Yeah.
combat mode.
Can help it.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Thanks for patrolling Midgar.
You're with Soldier, I see. But what business do you have here?
Well, no business, really.
It is the duty of the 18th Squad of the Shinra Security Department to patrol the streets of Sector 8. Anyone who disturbs the peace in Sector 8, Soldier or not, will be dealt with.
Whoa now. Take it easy there, guy.
This is actually good timing. I have something to say. What Midgar needs right now is not Soldier.
What do you mean?
Who is it that finds lost children and takes them back to their mothers? Who is it that catches the crooks who steal change from vending machines? Who is it that warns young people talking loudly on their phones in trains? That is all us. So, who Midgar really needs is the Shinra Security Department.
Thanks for your service?
You won't be so arrogant for much longer. We'll be holding a joint training session with Soldier soon. Security against Soldier. We'll find out soon enough who the true elites are.
This is the busiest part of Sector 8, nicknamed Loveless Avenue. Loveless is considered a literary masterpiece. They've even made it into a play.
Loveless. An epic tale of doomed love and shattered friendships. It's a classic that's even been adapted for the stage, and a production is put on every year. I am a member of the Study Group, a fan club devoted to Genesis. We study Loveless to gain deeper insight into the work that Genesis loves so much. We began as a group that studied the Loveless text within Red Leather, another Genesis fan club. However, we grew tired of the shallow fandom prevalent in Red Leather, so we broke off from them. So, would you like to join the study group and delve deep into the Loveless text, like Genesis? Welcome! You are now a fellow worshiper of Loveless. Oh, I think you just got new mail. Why don't you take a look?
Right now, We are running a special on potions. The general public still has to pay full price, but for soldier members and Shinra troops, they are currently free. How about you, sir? Would you like one? Right now, we are running the general public. How about you, sir?
Zack, you're wanted in the briefing room. There's a Turk waiting, so you should hurry. I had no idea things were so hectic. Sorry I distracted you. Hey, good luck out there. I'll mail you when I have time.